Legal Encounters. I'm your host, Gregory Jennings. Today we follow the eagle as it stalks its prey, the New Haven Bulldog. We spot the eagle as it climbs a mighty hill. Wait, what is this? The New Haven Bulldogs. It's our first eagle encounter of the day. The Columbia City Eagle spots its prey and moves in. So the hunt begins. The eagle is in hot pursuit. We are following its every move. It seems as if the eagle has found a weapon, a club of some sort. A glorious find by the eagle. Yes, it seems the bulldogs are napping. I do say napping. Intriguing. Let's see if the eagle takes advantage of this situation. Oh, good heavens! The eagle returns to his nest at what seems to be a successful hunt. It looks like the bulldog has returned and is lowering itself down on a string. I wonder if the eagle will recognize this. Oh, and it does. Eagle has subdued the bulldog, but my question is now, where is he taking him? Oh, dear Lord. It appears the eagle is letting the bulldog know who will be scoring tonight. It seems as if the eagle is taking the bulldog to the gate, and what is this? Oh my, he is slamming the gate on the bulldog's head. Never have I seen such violence in an eagle encounter prior to today. Ow! Witness the grace. The melee continues as the eagle drops a large boulder on the bulldog. Oh, Saint Peter, the eagle has taken full control over the bulldog, and the beating continues. Could this be foreshadowing of some sort? I do believe so. The eagle has hijacked a car and is now placing the bulldog under the back tire. But the real question is, can he drive? Oh, and indeed he can. After a hard day's hunting, the eagle stops at a local watering hole for some nourishment. Satisfaction. After regaining his energy, it seems as if the eagle has joined up with the rest of his flock, knowing full well that a flock of eagles is much more powerful than one. Fly, eagles. Fly.